possibilities exist. Either I am alone in the universe, or I'm not. Both are equally terrifying. The power of the thought can mirror everything I experience. Through memory and knowledge, I myself become a microcosm. Either I am alone in the universe, or I'm not. Both are equally terrifying. The power of the thought can mirror everything I experience. Through memory and knowledge, I myself become a microcosm.